absolutely wonderful, really, really wonderful. It was a devised project. The script is really very touching, really moving, dramatic, funny. It's a wonderful piece of theatre.
Too rosy.
There's points, actually, when it just looks like somebody gesturing, but they're not actually, they're speaking in another language.
Let's show the bastard.
Don't ask you,
are you? Sex keeps you young too, of course, and I'm all for sex. There's plenty of it about if you keep your eyes and your mind open.
What's her name?
Cherry.
Cherry, like the fruit.
Yeah.
Weird that.
Well, I thought it was brilliant because, well, I'm a hearing person, but watching the signing as well as the acting at the same time, I just thought it was fantastic.
I just love Uber lines, me.
Get your Uber.
Just walk. Turn.
And then turn in a straight line.
Turn.
And when you've got them all in a row, take a picture, send it to your mum.
Touched a lot of moments in my life.
When someone close to you dies, like Rosie, you start to question life, don't you?
When you can't get out of bed because you are crying and your heart is broke, but you take him back because you have kids, you have a family, that is a real woman.
Because now it's all out in the open. It's not my dirty little secret anymore.
Just trying to make sense out of all this nonsense. It disrupts the natural order of things when children die. Someone is to blame, and that someone is me.
Sad and happy and funny and, you know, it was everything it said it was going to be.
You get your lippy out. They call it war paint for a reason.
You're saying that you want Beth, the thief, to be part of the planning committee?
I was very good at nicking stuff.
Oh, hiya, Martin.
I could nick anything, me. Jewellery, perfume, makeup, presents to my mum, anything. You name it.
He was wearing a shell suit.
I never stole from family businesses or corner shops. No. Boots, yes.
Who wears a shell suit?
That ain't your veggie cafe, is it? Murder a burger. I've travelled each
and every highway. I thought it was lovely. It was really good. In fact, I'd love to watch it again.
More than this, I did it my